Well, we're back in Trine 3. I just jumped off the edge to kill myself. Last time, we completed some stuff in between the last few episodes. I got myself some food and some coffee.
Not working yet.
Nope, still not working. And then we also went back and collected all the Trine angles. I still hate that.
I know. But like, look at that. There's so many banners and they're so easy to find. I'm fucking in love with this system that I can actually see where they are in each part of the level. It's great. So let's do the one that was right next to right here.
So we haven't done this level yet.
No.
No,
the okay. Lonely Knight. Or a like Lonely Knight.
Darn them people.
Darn them people.
That's what
Trump says every night.
Darn those Mexicants.
Oh, don't. There's a whole area back there.
Did you see that someone put a little mini wall around Donald Trump's star on the Hollywood Boulevard or whatever it is, wherever those are?
Oh my god, really?
Yeah.
Yeah, they're on Hollywood Boulevard. Or, no, not Hollywood. What is it, Central Ave or something?
Wherever the fuck they are.
Oh. The Walk of Fame. Wait, how do we... Oh, right.
Oh, no, not the lava.
Huh. That... Oh, it's just enough to get you under and then over. Where did you...
I'm all the way back here.
Oh, okay. There you go. Oh! Oh, well, I think I'm going to spawn up there. Yeah. So you got to hit it, and it'll pop up, and then you can wall jump.
It'd be helpful.
Is this the first level we've died in?
No, we died in a level earlier.
Oh, yeah, you're right. I think this is the level from the trailer.
Is it?
Because I remember them...
Just fucking Christ.
I remember them using that moment where you jump around the corner as a way to solve a puzzle in the trailer. Because, like, you can't, like, make that in regular Trine, obviously.
No, don't.
Come on, you can do it. You can do it. Just keep pressing space. Press space. Yeah.
There we go.
He
properly jumped once, and then he didn't do it again.
I want to go on this side. Just run all the way around.
Hmm? Oh, no. Okay, good. As long as one of us...
Goodbye.
Oh, my God. I actually got on there.
Where is it bringing me? No, don't bring me back.
No, it's going to be right there.
I just wanted to bring me...
Oh, my God. No. Okay.
You were, like, on the rock. Welcome to the rock.
Welcome to die.
Welcome to die. Oh, there's enemies.
Fuck, no.
Did you die?
No, I'm still alive. No, I'm dead.
Oh, goddammit. Are you gonna spawn here or there?
Oh, back there.
Spawn here, please.
No, I'm going back.
I'll come in a second. I just gotta get over there.
I'm bad at platforming in this game, it turns out. It's taken me 3 games to realize it.
To be fair, we've been bad at platforming in all of the Trine games. Oh no.
Well.
Turns out you can't really get back onto those things that well.
No, you can. Okay,
wait,
good. We're
did
back
I?
Here.
Oh, okay. Thought I spawned on the other side for a second.
That was a very bad idea.
No, you gotta yep. Jump. Oh god, I gotta go back for you now.
Yeah, you can just jump right there.
Yeah, you gotta jump while you're sort of like facing the screen.
Yeah, I keep on not letting myself get up to the higher ones, and I don't know why. I know I should.
Yeah.
I need the
Pontius needs those ups. Oh,
yeah, he really does.
Well, you just gotta wait for a bit. Can I get to the higher? Yeah. You can jump from here, by the way. Oh, I almost could.
You can, huh?
Yeah, I did it last time. Don't blame it on you.
Oh my god, why would that happen?
How did I do that?
Confirmed, this is the hardest level in Trine 3.
This is going to be an entire episode.
This boss is harder than the Covetous Demon.
Oh, I've died.
This is so fucking bad.
We're We're professionals.
Are we?
I was just professional just then. Please get over here this time.
No.
God,
oh my god,
it.
Please. Please, no.
No, you can't grab onto it.
He can't grab onto ledges?
He can. It's just he can't grab onto that pipe.
I hate.
What
I
was
hate.
That?
Oh my god.
Oh my god. We're never gonna get
a fucking
past
level.
This. No!
Are you kidding me? I fucking
just
made the jump
on.
For once.
Get to the checkpoint. Just move on.
Oh.
Christ.
This hurts.
There's right, a fan that's not moving right there. You probably got to unblock it or something.
Yeah. Come on. No?
I think it's not motorized, yeah. Motor ran! Oh, wait, there's a breakable wall back there.
There we go. Breakable wall?
Yeah, right to the left.
Where?
Like, up. Yeah, you see it?
Right here?
I think it. Oh, good. Never mind. I thought it was, but it...
Oops.
Motor ran! You like blah, 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 blah. I don't know the words of that fucking song.
No, fuck. Oh, no,
you know,
no,
you
no.
You know Pontius can charge.
I know, but I don't want to, you know.
You can make him move fast. Gotta move fast!
Gotta go quick.
Sanic!
The blue blur. Fucking grab the ledge, you fat sack of shit.
What are you gonna do now? You're facing the wrong way.
No, it's fine.
Oh,
look, see.
Okay. Oh my god. Pontius breaks physics.
Is there something I can go back into back
well
here?
Then. Well then.
You
reached the checkpoint, and guess where it put me?
Did it put you at the beginning?
Oh, okay. I'm good.
Oh.
It put me all the way back there. What are you...
What?
Wait, hold on. Oh my god, what are we doing?
Fucking nothing. Why would you do that, though? What does that accomplish?
It makes it turn quicker.
Yeah, well, you know.
It's not really that much of a bad thing, to be honest.
You saw how we were dealing with turning things.
fair enough. How do we get this? There we go.
Going on a ride, going on... Oh, okay.
That was a very short ride.
That was a very lame ride.
Why did you start singing? You didn't even know... Okay.
What did you just do?
Don't worry about it.
No, I do want to worry.
Perspective,
oh,
folks.
I see. All right, so...
Oh, no. Oh.
We have to get this.
Okay. Yeah. You know how to do that, right?
What?
You know how to... We not quite how you do it.
No, I was just trying to do something else.
Do something else.
Thought I was going to die for a second.
That's what I was trying to do to get it up
oh,
there.
We have to get it to go forward.
Yeah.
Motor no, please. Hand. No, please.
You're here. Right there.
Oh my god.
My butt stopped it. I think I'm supposed to... No, okay. Not on top of it, apparently.
Oh, yeah, like right there.
No, surprisingly not as effective as you might think.
Oh!
How did we get it to flip? Oh, wait. I'll pound and you charge.
Oh, okay.
Almost. Oh. And now. No. How
Fuck.
Did you do that?
I don't know. I was just standing next to it.
God damn it. It went the other way.
Pontus. Maybe. I think we have to do it with speed. Unless it's there.
He's going the distance. He's going for speed. Why is this the level of all?
God fucking. Oh, this is
no! Don't you dare keep going back.
No, I'm not.
I was talking to the floating body. I don't even know which one I am anymore.
They're going to one on the right.
Okay, good. Just get up there. Oh no, no! Do we need
wait
it?
Wait a second.
Am I stupid? Do we actually need it?
I don't know.
Don't worry about what I just did.
You did something. Where are you? What the fuck? How did you do that? Are you hacking? Fucking VAC, VAC, right now. Where's Gabe Newell? I'm gonna call him up and tell him. This coffee's not strong enough to fucking deal with this. What? How did you do that?
I don't know.
Well, keep on going, I guess. Oh, you can't. You have to...
No, you need the cart.
Oh, Jesus H. Christ.
I have no fucking idea. I don't know how that happened or what happened. I don't know what's going on anymore. Oh, God.
I don't know. I think we might have to just, like, restart the level.
Oh, my God. There's got to be a way. Wait. Okay, the cart's right there, and its wheel is, like, touching the thing. Can you ground pound on the top of that and, like, flip it? Do you see what I mean?
Yeah, I see what you mean.
Yeah, on those.
I could get on top of it. God damn it. Please, just game, please.
Okay. Ground pound.
All right. Fucking
10
whatever.
Out of 10. Wait, why will it not go down? Oh, because there's a bunch of rocks
which we can't move.
Why not? We can't charge them? Nope, you cannot.
I was trying that earlier. You want to look this one up?
I might in a second. I want to try it one more time. No, it doesn't actually, yeah. What level is this?
No. Something. Oh!
Interesting.
Go. Shojin, it hurts. Make it stop.
You want to know the best part about that? I didn't press space.
Are you serious?
Yeah, I didn't press it at all. It just decided to jump. So you can charge it back.
Yeah.
Which makes no sense. Why would you want to do that?
Well, no, so you can get it. It goes up, then gets speed on the way back. And then you ground pound it, I think.
Oh, good call. Oh, okay. Charge right now. Don't even worry about my body. Yes. That took us way too goddamn long.
No, first try.
Just cut it out. Cut out all the failures.
Fucking 10
out of
10,
that was the end of the level.
That's the end. That was 14 minutes.
Remember how I said we could do all the other mini levels and then just do the regular one?
That hurt. It didn't even drop the banner.
Yeah, it did.
No, not on my screen.
Hmm? How many triangles do you have?
We got all 25, but...
Right. I'm just worried that it didn't give... You want to do the red ones? They're fun.
Sure.
The red ones, you just kill a bunch of shit. Unless,
you know, I got the achievement for it though. Don't worry.
Okay.
So,
unless, oh no.
Oh fuck!
I made a mistake.
Well.
Oh, well, there are mistakes. There are mistakes. No.
Can you kill with boxes?
Yeah, you can kill with boxes.
Oh, you just have to kind of, like, mash them.
Ow. They hurt. No, you can ground pound with them.
I'm somehow failing at that constantly.
Just left click while you have it in the air.
Yeah, no, I know how to do it. I just, like...
Don't... He's coming for me.
I fucked up the perspective pretty hard.
All right, so is that one part of it done?
Yes.
Okay. It's a good thing we both didn't activate it at the same time. Actually, this isn't too bad. This is kind of entertaining.
I got maybe one kill in this entire thing.
No, you got plenty of kills.
I don't think I did.
Considering a lot of them were dead. Ow, they hurt.
I
stop zapping me. Oh, interesting. My glow is green and yours is yellowish.
Oh, that makes sense.
Yay. Those are always fun little things.
Yeah.
Woohoo!
Woo!
Do we want to do the two greens?
Yeah, sure.
A wizard's nightmare. What? I think I'll take a short nap.
Wake me up when something interesting happens. Wake me up! Can't wake up and some... Where am I? Oh, I'm fucking coming up the elevator.
So they just left him alone?
Apparently. Oh, there you are.
Well. Wait, why can't I can't take the box through? Apparently not.
No, it's too big.
Weird. Oh. Oh.
Huh. What does that do?
Oh, you need to raise the water level.
Oh.
I think.
Well, I wonder if...
Oh, well, the boxes don't float. Yeah.
Can I do that? No. Oh, yes. Oh, sorry. I'm so sorry.
It's okay. I'll pop back.
I didn't think you would jump.
Really?
All the way back
really?
There, huh?
Oh, in
all
the elevator.
All the way back here.
All right, game.
Thank you, game.
Great checkpoint.
Go fuck your...
10 out of 10.
Check two. Okay. Oh.
Whoa.
But why? Oh, wait. Why do I have it?
Because you were controlling it.
Okay.
Wait, can I just, like, leave it on here?
And then perspective jump it?
Oh! Oh, here, well, I can do it, but... Do you want to put that box on it, actually?
That's exactly what I was about
to
do.
Oh, no. Okay. No, it's okay.
Dude... Perspective is so fucked.
All right, I'll leave it right there. Oh!
What? Oh, there's another one?
Yeah. How the fuck do I get this up here? There we go. I kept hitting that, like, grating. Okay.
Oh, where'd you go?
I'm all the way up here. Oh! Now I'm up here.
Oh, interesting. Okay.
Can you get up? Yeah, you should be able to. Hopefully. Yeah.
Well, knowing the way I can jump.
Well, here. I can make another. Oh, okay. Never mind. Good. Cool.
No. Let me drop.
Oh, that goes into death water.
Death water. Oh, cool. Fuck.
Oh wait. Wait. I need a box. Wait, are you safe?
I'm across the side, yeah.
Okay.
Here, do you want me to... I can hold on to this if you want.
I can also hold on to it.
Huh!
What?
Interesting.
What?
Where are you?
I'm on top of the thing.
Not on my screen you weren't.
Oh, well, that's okay. I got the...
On my screen, you were down there.
Oh. Well, you know. Amadeus.
Yeah, you know.
Amadeus. Come and rock me, Amadeus. Yeah, do you want to just, like, totally...
Fuck it.
Yeah.
Nope, game. Come on. Here we go. Give me the quarter. There we go.
Oh, I almost got it. You definitely got a corner wall jump this. It's so weird.
Yeah, I think you have to...
Oh,
yes.
Nice.
Fucking MLG Pro.
Wait, is that the way to go?
Wait. I don't know. I think it is.
What the fuck is this all about?
What happened down there? I don't know.
Yeah, this lights up if you stand on it. Here, wait. Hmm. I'm going to take one of the boxes real quick and...
Yeah.
Oh.
What? Oh, it lifts it up to do a wall jump.
Yep.
That makes sense.
Can we leave it right here? Jumps with a Z. Oh, okay. Right there. Nope. I can't make that. How? It's so much easier just to do it with two boxes. Can you please throw me a box?
Oh, you want another box?
Yes, please. Sean Bean.
Jason.
Bourne?
Sean!
Oh my god, Jason Bourne's coming out soon. Yeah, you gotta...
Exterminate!
Oh my god, what the fuck?
Is that...
What the fuck is that?
My god, it's a... I glitched out so hard.
Oh my god. What the fuck?
Oh my god, please.
Don't even know where I am.
Oh my god.
Oh, I hit it once.
Hit it while it doesn't have a thing. No, it's using my box.
Interesting.
But I think now it's harmless. Yeah.
I guess. Okay. Oh no, not anymore.
Nah, I took away its box.
So let's see, I'm gonna stand right here. Weapons.
Yeah, it's harmless now.
It's just harmless.
So how do you kill it? Oh, you hit it right after it's tried to attack.
Oh.
I think? Do you actually need to kill it?
No, I don't think so.
I don't think you can kill it.
Do we have to maybe use it?
Maybe.
I can't jump on top of it, so...
But maybe you can jump on top of a box that it holds. Oh, yeah, good call on that. There's a breakable thing right there.
Oh, were we supposed to use this thing to break it? Let me see.
No, I doubt it.
Let's see.
Oh, wait, can it not hurt us with the box? No, it can't. You just jumped on top of the box.
There you go. So, yeah, so we have to, like, bring it over here and do that.
I'll never graduate. I'll never become a wizard.
Oh, my God. Why? Instead, Amadeus, why are you fucking talking? Oh, my God. Please, I just want to climb you, robot. There we go. No! Oh yeah, and he's sort of like stuck here now. Cool, perfect.
So what's back here?
Okay, there is stuff. Well, hold on, but there's stuff in there. Yeah.
No, I think we missed our chance actually to get that.
How?
Because you know how we had that fireball?
Yeah.
It flew off. I think we could have grabbed that once it flew off and smashed it through.
Well, the fireball should still be here.
No, it like flew off and went up.
I think that might have been a glitch, because the fireball shouldn't have disappeared, I don't think.
So you think we'll have to try this episode level again? Oh, wait, I just jumped in.
Oh, okay, good.
Yeah, there we go, okay.
That's what I thought.
I think I went back there and grabbed one, but didn't realize I could actually jump through the wall. Or there was a hole back in the wall.
No, it wasn't fucking close enough. I just want to be on top of you, robot. Robot plus.
Jason.
Oh, okay, we're good.
Now,
Jason.
I am a wizard. This is just a dream.
It's all a dream.
I watched that video where the dude had the fucking glitched game at the very end, where any action he did was Sean. fucking funny as shit. He was just like, it was just hitting X. And it was just like on top of like, we have to find the Sean. Just like on top of all the dialogue.
That's so great. Do we want to do this or the next main one?
No, it's going to be a little filler episode of like side stuff.
All right. Oh, this is for Zoya.
A brush, a paintbrush with death.
Why does she have a rash?
Gonorrhea.
Yep. And revealed nothing more to her companions. Yep.
Yeah, pretty much. Yep.
Don't talk to your friends about gonorrhea, kids.
Oh, huh, that's funny.
What?
Look at me.
What?
Putting my hand on the invisible wall.
Oh, hi, guys. How are you doing?
Oh, hi.
How's it going?
What do we do?
Oh, wow, that was a panty shot. Yep, there we go.
Was it?
Yep.
Is that? I thought those were just like short shorts, you know?
I don't think she has short shorts.
So what, she's just wearing underwear for no reason underneath there? Well,
like, well, not for else? No reason. I mean,
well, you know what I mean. Oh.
This water doesn't appear healthy.
This is probably is not water. We both did the exact same thing.
Hey, we got the things at least.
Oh, okay.
It would seem to me that that is death water. Fucking GG.
I just grappled it.
Oh, I did the exact same thing.
What is happening over there?
Oh no, where am I going?
Oh no. You broke something, by the way.
I shouldn't have. Wait, like in a good way or a bad way?
No, in a bad way.
No, there we go.
So fixed. The platform underneath?
Yeah, I think I swung into it and broke it.
You broke it, but I needed to get up there.
Just kill yourself.
All right.
I really hope it doesn't save our... Oh, wow. Okay, all the way back, huh?
Oh! Words. Something tells me we were supposed to, like, put a box on that or something. Apparently, I just swam in the death water. All right. It's still broken.
Are you all the way back at the top still?
I don't know. I don't know where my spot... It pulled you in! Hold on. Is there a box or something we got to bring down there?
No, I don't think there is. Because, yeah, look, one person can trigger it.
You only get one shot! I don't know why I did that.
Alright, both of us, let's pull it. There you go, see?
Okay.
That's
okay,
as far as it'll go, okay. A little fucking, like, weak pull.
Don't worry about it.
Alright, you jump up there, okay. Grab that. Yeah.
Is there anything I can... Nope. Did they even think this through for multiple players?
I don't know.
Apparently, I'm not enough to weigh it down.
Probably have to, like... Oh, wait. Yeah, here. Wait a second.
You should wait.
No, Zoya, you stupid bitch.
No. You can corner jump, I think.
All the way back up? I don't think you can.
Why does she jump so far? No, I guess not.
I think... Here, wait, watch.
Oh, wait.
You jump up there.
There we go. We're good. I tied it to the raft.
Oh, that makes a lot of sense. Okay. And now, corner jump up?
Oh, no, you don't need a corner jump. You just... Left, right. So I did tie it to the raft. I guess that doesn't mean anything.
Well, I think the rope is just too long.
Not,
oh, here, watch, ready?
It's not what the rope said last night.
Wow.
I shot your rope.
Apparently. All right.
I can
now,
shoot
now
the
it.
Rope that you're hanging from.
Let's not do that, though.
The temptation.
All right. So tie it now.
Oh.
Now that's all short and whatnot.
So something's happening.
Tie it quick.
I can't.
Why not?
I can't.
Oh, because I'm on it?
Yep. Okay, that's... Let's just...
Well.
I hate everything. How do I... How do I bring it down here?
Like that. Well.
I hit it. I made it tight.
Oh.
We're good at this game, right?
Are we? No, we're not.
No. No, I didn't.
This is where the cut is.
Oh, man. I'm going to leave this all in. I don't know what you're talking about. I thought I went down there. I'm just standing up at the top like an idiot.
Okay. That's what's going to happen. You're going to jump. You're going to grapple onto that. Pull it down. You're going to jump off really quick.
Nope. There we go. Tight rope.
Oh, there you go.
All right. We're good. Okay.
There we go.
Oh, that took us forever.
Wow, that took about 20 minutes longer than it should have.
Well, it wasn't really 20 minutes.
Well, all right, listen.
Can I just shoot the trine angles and they'll come to me? Is there even something to grapple to? What is this?
Yes.
Oh.
Oh, is it another one of these? Oh, okay. Not what I wanted, but I guess I'll take it.
Well, shit. I'm gonna cut it real quick.
Yeah, go for it.
Because it's like the right idea, but again, you gotta make it tighter. Right there.
There we go.
Perfect.
The fucking just like dead stop of it.
I love how I got it like not a little to the side. I didn't brush anything. Just sploosh.
Oh, there's also one up there. I think we have to cut this.
Okay.
And hit the jump on the way back. Oh my god.
All right. Do you want me to cut the rope then while you're up there?
Yeah, sure. Let me actually get up there first, though.
Zoya has the slight double jump.
Can you go to the
other side? Are you calling me fat?
No, I'm calling you the exact same fucking. Let me get up there, you stupid fucking game. God damn it!
I don't think the problem is. Okay, there you go.
All right.
Ready?
Yeah. Go for it.
There we go.
Cut it?
It was like more than one rope for some reason.
Oh, yeah, I think I had done one too. All right, there's nothing else up there. You gotta be kidding me.
You know, we probably should have done that too.
Hey, you know, it's funny, you're right. Oh, there's one to the right?
There's a lot to the right, actually. There's two to the right down here. See?
Oh, shit, you're right.
Yeah. Oh, wow. Interestingly enough, we have to leave that down once we're done. Here. I'll get over here, and I'll cut it for you once you get up there. I was really about to shoot you just there.
Oh, god damn it. It's, like, just a little bit too long.
I think because both of us are on the platform, actually.
All right.
Oh, nope. It's just because you're an idiot.
What do you mean?
Don't worry about it.
Oh, yeah?
There you go.
That's exactly what I did last time. It's still too long.
There you go. What?
Yeah?
What?
Here, just get on.
Oh.
It's too long. Here, watch.
I just wanted to cut mine. I didn't even want to cut yours.
Fucking jump on. I'm gonna just let go.
Perspective!
Alright, I guess it's my turn. Go ahead and grab it.
I'm just gonna go into the fucking there.
Okay.
Do you see what I mean? You see what I mean? It's a corner jump off of the platform. Because it's actually closer to the screen. It's like from here. All right.
Is it?
Yeah.
I don't know. It gave me the sound of like getting really close to it.
There we go.
There you go. See all right. So now right, over now, to that side.
Yep. Got to pull it all the way down.
Fuck.
Now we've got it tied. Oh, well, I tied it. It's good.
You got to remind me.
Oh, God damn it. Poop on my fucking dick.
Revive me. And by the way, you could get up there from down here.
I know, but I want to make this jump.
Actually, no, you can't.
G-fucking-G-me.
I had the perfect angle of that. It's just right over the ledge. Bloop. Right in front of me.
Oh, golly.
Oh, actually, right. You may not be able to do it from here. Why would you do that?
So we can do this.
You know, you could have pulled that with the...
No, it was too long. Or it was too short, rather.
Your dick was too short.
Wow, all right.
Oh, my God. Here.
Perhaps there are other clues nearby.
Wait, did I do that on accident?
I think... I don't know.
I was just shooting at the bars, but I think I hit something else.
Yeah, hit something to the right of it.
Oh, well. All skill. Should we even do the middle thing?
What, this one?
Yeah.
Do we have any other missions we can do?
Yeah, this one up here and then one up to the far left. Do you want to do the side ones?
Yeah, sure.
All right. Oh, it's more Amadeus.
This is a dream. I might be able to try conjuring a fireball next.
Oh, yeah, sure.
Wake up! Not yet. I have to try something.
Christ.
Fireball, come to me.
Oh, please let us nothing fireball.
Nope, I want to.
Now maybe the fireball is hiding from me. I should go look for it.
Maybe the fireball is hiding from me. Wait, hey, did you die on the upper side of it?
I did, yeah.
That's kind of weird. I didn't die on the underside of it. Like, it hit me in the head and it didn't kill me.
What the fuck?
Look at these ups! Look at these ups!
Oh no!
And sure enough, you're on the other side. Alright.
Don't fuck it up.
Can I pull this to me? Yeah, I can.
To me! Just go fast. Go fast and commit.
Faster, 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 faster. No!
You didn't go fast and commit.
That was not the way you were supposed to do that. Yeah, just weigh it down with two. It should be fine. Yeah, you're good.
Fuck.
I was about to be really angry if you were about to spawn... I can't. There's...
I know. Oh, he killed them for us.
Okay. I know. That's what I was... Okay. Okay.
Oh, my
get
God.
Out.
Oh, my... Phew. I'm almost dead.
Oh. This is a hard enough part already. Oh, did we kill him?
Did he died?
I think we killed him.
Oh, cool.
We physics his ass.
Yeah. All right. So how do we get this? Oh,
so oh my. Oh, can I?
Oh,
yes,
oh
you
no.
can. Oh, okay, we're good. I got it. Don't worry about it. Okay. How do I get
we're
that
good?
One?
Probably kill yourself.
Yeah. Fuck it. Geronimo. Oh. What?
Are you alive?
I think the Amadeus' butt touched the thing and it counted. two boxes. Yep. Because fuck that timing bullshit. Oh, that's annoying. All right. Is it gonna get weighed down immediately? Is there anything else we can weigh this down? Oh, I see. Never mind.
Oh, that makes sense.
Okay, cool.
There you go.
Oh my god, there's even more up here.
Oh my. Oh yeah, there's the one right above us.
How do we? Oh, I see. Okay.
Okay, nice.
Got it.
I don't want any great balls of fire rolling around the floor.
Nah,
goodness,
great balls of fire.
Greatness, great balls of fire. No. Other way. Other way.
What are we doing?
This way, and then that one.
Oh yeah. See. It makes
Except
sense
that's
that
not actually doing anything. Oh, because that. And then you weigh it down.
Yeah, there you go.
At least you're supposed to be able to weigh it down. I don't think this puzzle is very well made. All right, well, maybe that's not the way to do it then.
There you go.
I made it my own. Actually, right. I think that's the way to do it.
Oh, no, I bet you have to pull this off somehow, off the ledge, by, like, using this, this giant thing.
No, look.
It's fucking... Hey, it's... we did it some way or other, so...
Oh, I don't... Don't go on that floor. That's bad. Oh, those are all boxes.
Oh, they are.
So we gotta... Stack them all on the other side. Here, wait. We can make one path. We only need one path. I see what you're doing.
That should be high enough.
Oh!
What happened?
Oh, it's not death.
Oh, it's not death?
It's not
here
either.
No. Oh, fuck.
Oh, I honestly thought it was death down there.
Yeah, same.
And I was like trying to avoid. Shit, we could have built like a pyramid then.
Nap time's over.
All right, we got all 25. Good.
I made it to the end. Accurate levitation. I don't know about that.
This game, there's nothing accurate about this game.
So the only other one we've unlocked is all the way up here.
All right, let's do it.
And this is probably the Zoya challenge. Nope, Pontius.
Huh.
With this enemies we haven't fought yet. Feast for my ravenous companions. Ravenous.
Is that Tim Curry? Oh my god.
Oh, nice. Ground pound stuns.
There's, what the fuck?
The big guys can only be killed by sword. Oh shit. The skeletons hurt a lot.
Yeah. Are you dead?
No, I'm good.
Oh, okay.
Yep, now just fuck him up.
I can't see. Where am I? Okay.
I'm a whirling dervish! Honestly, it's just clickfest the game.
Pretty much.
Which I kind of enjoy. Yeah!
Yeah!
You okay there? You're running into the wall.
Am I? No, I'm fine on my screen.
Okay. That was easy.
Oh, that was really easy.
Shit. That was 45 minutes. I don't think we unlocked another level.
No, I think you're right.
So, but there's no way we can do this in 15.
No, God no.
So, I guess that's that for this episode, and we're just going to move on to the main story.
Yeah, I guess so.
In the next one.
Alrighty.
Thank you all for watching.
What?
Bye-bye.